You did that?
What?
You don't remember, do you?
Wait, that was you? You were that annoying boy that I used to chase around?
Yes.
So I have been here before.
Mm-hmm.
And you've told me that story before. You tried to scare me with the wedge.
Bet you can't catch me anymore.
So a guy can wait around then.
I wasn't waiting for you to come back. But I'm glad you did.
What's your Wi-Fi? What?
Margot doesn't have the internet.
Doesn't have the internet? Like, is that because you call it something else? Like kangaroo line or something?
No, I'm just not great with things like that.
Things like the 21st century?
It's nice not having to be connected to the rest of the world when I'm at home. It helps my zen.
Zen?
But Tom set up Wi-Fi at Blue Soul, so you can, you know, pop down there whenever you like.
Great. Yeah, I'll go change.
Are you gonna get changed too? Because I'm just gonna wear this.
Margaret says you're a bit of a fashionista.
Yeah, I'm a model, actually.
Sweet. I know a guy in New York. His name's Patrick. You know him?
There are over 8 million people in New York.
Mm. He always wears a hat. No. I'll let you get back to your mates.
Whoa.
Come on!
What about sharks? Or jellyfish?
When was the last time you went swimming?
In the ocean? As a kid? Last time I was here, probably.
Well, then it's about time. It's nice as.
Why are you knocking? You usually just walk in.
You have a guest.
Well, should I ask what that is?
It's a welcome gift. You know, the ocean, sunshine, welcome to Australia.
You're gonna give a girl from New York a dead fish?
Oh, now it sounds weird.
Mom, I'm gonna talk to you about something. Mom?
Right now we have exciting things on the table. A modeling contract most girls could only dream of.
Why won't you listen to me?
You think I wouldn't notice plane tickets to Australia?
Even when your daughter is plastered on every magazine in New York, it's like you still can't see me.
Cora? Oh my gosh, look at you!
What does your mom think about you coming to stay?
She thinks it's a great idea.
What's up?
Cora, this is Chica.
And this is Tom.
How you going?
Come on! When was the last time you went swimming?
In the ocean? I miss most of my childhood, so I could be where you wanted me.
I fit into your life, and now I'm doing something on my own terms.
Cora, you can't just always run away.
I am not running away. I am running towards something else.
Something on my own terms.
These are really good.
Thank you.
Our family makes strong women, and you're one of them. Be proud of that.
Things happen and they change us, and we can't control that. What you can control is how they change you.